According to Florida state law, recklessly steering a boat could lead to 12 months in prison and a $1,000 fine.
Thank you.